Friday night fights. So basically, when I got out of confinement, I got into a dorm setting with 96 men. It's about the size of a gymnasium. They see that I train a lot, and they approached me and said, do I want to get down for the Friday night fights? You put your ID card in a hat, and they pick you, and they pick someone else randomly, and you guys fight. Now, the guards gamble on it. It's open bay. You got more room to fight. So magically, I fight a guy that also trains a lot. This time in my life, I had been wrestling all through high school. I boxed all through high school and did jiu-jitsu for a long time and sambo. So I square up on, I think it was the following Friday, against a dude named Keyshawn. Keyshawn was a boxer from Jacksonville. He was a cutthroat. The guard stood right there and watched us fight. Everything you do has to be tactical. I could use my wrestling here because I had enough room. So I threw a couple combos, took him down, and beat his face in. Uss.